Thanks for joining us here at noon. I'm Kent. First at noon, new information on a deadly shooting in southeast Oklahoma City. A man shot in the head after a fight inside a home near Southeast 27th and High. It happened around 12:30 last night. That man later died at a hospital. Officers now saying they've interviewed everyone involved, including the shooter, and it will be up to the DA to decide if any charges will be filed. The name of the man who was killed will be released once his family is notified.